Hello, today we have the Ginetta G55 GT3 car at Mugello Circuit. After doing a few laps, including this one, I found the car to be quite a bit slower than the other GT3 cars on Assetto Corsa. I found it to be quite understeery and it's quite a challenge to get it around some corners, but it's not too far off, and with a few updates it might be a bit closer. It's quite a new car, so we'll give it some time and see how it turns out. Enjoy the lap.
Yeah.